Rumor has it that the Rolls-Royce Cullinan will see a major refresh for the 2026 model year, aimed at refining its iconic luxury appeal while integrating cutting-edge technology and sustainability. This upcoming version, informally dubbed the Cullinan Series II, is expected to feature minor design updates that maintain the classic, imposing Cullinan silhouette but add modern touches such as sleeker lighting and more aerodynamic lines. These aesthetic refinements should help keep it competitive in the luxury SUV market without sacrificing its trademark style. One significant shift could be the introduction of an electric or hybrid option, aligning with Rolls-Royce's broader goal of moving toward a fully electric lineup by the early 2030s. While an all-electric Cullinan is anticipated to arrive later in the decade, hybrid technology might be a stepping stone for the 2026 model, potentially improving fuel efficiency and environmental impact without sacrificing power and range. Inside, expect Rolls-Royce to introduce even more advanced infotainment and comfort features. The interior will likely include upgraded digital displays, enhanced connectivity, and possibly semi-autonomous driving capabilities. Rolls-Royce is known for ultra-luxury, and the Cullinan Series II will likely incorporate bespoke interior options, unique materials, and advanced sound systems to ensure it remains at the top of its class. In terms of pricing, the Cullinan Series II is anticipated to start around $400,000, with higher-tier trims and bespoke options potentially pushing that price well beyond $500,000. This price aligns with its commitment to the ultra-luxury market, positioning it as a choice for those seeking an unparalleled blend of heritage, luxury, and innovation. This refresh is seen as Rolls-Royce's effort to stay relevant in a shifting luxury market while adapting to the demands for greener options. The blend of timeless design and future-forward tech makes the Cullinan Series II a much-anticipated model for luxury SUV enthusiasts worldwide.